What do I have here? Do I still have this stupid thing of Dubala?
I've got important things to
do. Yeah, can I like give this to you?
Ready for some work, or are you just gonna wander around all day?
It's one thing to say you've got.
If you're looking for trinkets, odds and ends, that's.
Can I sell you the Dubala statue? Yeah, here I don't want. I just don't want it anymore. I just don't want it. Do you have anything of value? Is this all crap that I sold you? Like, why do you have this crap? Oh, I have this crap. I'm an idiot. You have crap, like, always. Like, you're useless.
Mm-hmm. How are you feeling?
You literally have nothing to help with.
Look at
this grin on your face. Alright, let's, should've
been like stealing a sweet and you're out on your own.
Or else you'll end up a beggar.
Well, I see your wounds are healed, but your pride still.
Who's talking? You can change my face,
it's
right?
It's been a long time since anyone
saw you. Who the hell you are? Alright, let's do some, we have to,
If breaking's of all your
I heard you off in some
room. Go talk to Vex. Sometimes we just like to remind us
that we be give me a bedlam job,
right? Almost. The catch is, it doesn't count if anyone sees you take it. The message needs to be clear.
And Morthal.
Still anywhere in the hold, and you even nice.
Yeah, even the
this is what you need to know.
Huh?
Where are we going? Is it bedlam job? Windhelm, okay, that works. Wait, have we done Windhelm? We may have done Windhelm. I don't remember. Shit. It's been a while. So you have to do these bedlam things to bring the guild, or, you know, just these things to bring the guild back to its former glory, and then you get the Thieves Guild Master armor, which is pretty sweet, actually. It's, like, as good as glass armor, but it's leather. I mean, like, it's as good when it comes to, like, defense, so it's actually really, really damn good. It's, like, the strongest leather armor in the game. It's light as hell. Like I said. Doesn't matter, we probably have that perk right now that, makes us weightless. Gives us, like, crazy stamina. It's fantastic. Alright, so we're gonna go to Windhelm. We only have to steal 500 worth of, why the hell? What does it say my current, quest is? It says it's this. Like, alright, whatever. Windhelm. Steal 500, we steal a necklace and we're good to go. Alrighty, let's what we got here? Oh! Master Vampire. That miss? Damn vampires. At least they didn't attack me. Because I have like a bounty in this hold. Guys, you're getting in my way. I don't want to hit you.
You ready to die today? Huh?
Now it's my turn. See if I could. Ooh. He just killed this guy. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
Where'd he go? Up. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, I gotta run. Jesus. Hurry, Master Vampire. Oh my god. I'm about to die. Oh, shit. Okay, resist magic, that's not that good. Viva resist frost? No. I can't hit him.
I'll get you.
See, where are you?
Where are you?
Weird. Well, no sign of him.
Must have scared him off. Must have run off.
I made my fortune.
Did I not have my? Why did I take his soul? I'm so confused. I only had one arrow in him. Jesus. What a waste of arrows. Jesus. Jesus. Alright. We gotta stop using the whatchamacallit.
In the name of the Earl, you have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
What say you in your defense?
Smart woman.
Did I lose all my stolen crap? Oh, I think so. Did I have any good stolen stuff? I don't remember. What the hell is this? Oh, shit. Well, that sucks. I didn't want to go to jail. Although, I probably could have just gone to jail and took my stuff back anyway. Ooh, I don't like you. I had a bounty for doing that damn Dark Brotherhood thing. Stupid. Stupid,
you know,
stupid, stupid. I just helped him kill this vampire, too. Well, give me that. Poorly helped kill that vampire, as I couldn't hit him for anything without those perks. This isn't worth anything. Not worth anything. There's gotta be something around here worth something. Nope, nope. That's worth something. Oh, but yeah, wait, we could just probably do this and that's it. That's all we need to do. Steal some crap. You have some potions and incantations. You can just take that, so. Some of they let you take, some of they don't. So I can just take these. Take. There we go.
My master can be a bit.
You were right here the whole time, boss?
What can I do for you?
Okay, I'm out. I didn't even realize he was there, that he was upstairs. Alright, let's go back to Delwyn. Okay, so I remember we've done this one. We've done Markarth. And there was one other I said we did. Riften we did. I'm pretty sure. I know we have to hit all the major holes. Holes. And once we hit the major holes, then we can restore the Thieves Guild back to its glory. And we become the Thieves Guild Master. Because right now, Brynjolf is pretty much doing all that crap, and we can't have that. We can't have that.
I'll be troubling you. I'll listen. Here's your share. Well done. Bloody good timing.
Nice.
Just got some more clients.
Thank you, Bax. You've always been the most.
There are all sorts of people wandering around carrying their valuables on their person. So, you in for a little fishing?
Yeah, threw it in the lake.
You're not gonna get richer with that attitude. Still have quite a good bit of jobs available. If you look bloody.
This is the bedlam jobs.
I always have bedlam jobs.
They're the easiest to get done.
Hit fast. Keep this up, and you'll be rich enough to retire right before you know it.
Where are we going? Alright. Whiterun. Okay, I'm pretty sure we have not done Whiterun. I wish there was like a tracker. Watch, there isn't. I have no idea about it. I'm pretty sure there isn't. They can just like keep track of where you've done the jobs, because I'm pretty sure he does not always give you new ones. Or Vex. But we can keep track now, because it's been a while since we've done that stuff. In hindsight, we probably should have just done it when we had the chance. I know I haven't completed it yet, because if I did, I'd have that armor. Which I don't. And Brynjolf is still telling me he has more important things. Sorry, lass, I have more important things.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops.
La la la, there's a nip in the air. Okay, we gotta steal some crap. Weapons. I like that. Alright, we're gonna go steal from here because it's a weapon store. What? Adept? I messed up. Alright. We got in here. This isn't worth anything. What? Now, if you'd move from there, that'd be great. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Not worth much. Yep, just stare at the wall. Damn it. Fine, you know what? I know this branded shield is worth something. Ooh. He's a carry strength thing, right? Increase it for 60. There we go. Just take everything. Oh, it's so heavy though. Damn it. Alright, we gotta go somewhere else. Oh, we probably should just went to Arcadia's shop to begin with. Lightweight stuff. Oh, I may have robbed your blind already, though. I don't remember. We'll find out. Don't I have the key to Arcadia shop? Did they take it from me? Oh, they may have. Damn. Alchemy increased to 92? What? Why? Oh, the book? Wait, I've had that book though. We haven't actually done any alchemy in a while. Oh, we're gonna clear her out anyway, bruh. We're good. Back to Delvin. Keep calling him Delvin for some reason. Go back to Delvin. Restoring the Thieves Guild. La 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 la. Oh, we're fat again. Yeah, you move faster like this. I don't know why, but hell, whatever. That's why I carry a bow on me at all times, even when I'm not playing an archer character. A bow and a single arrow. Oh, you can carry as many arrows. They don't weigh anything. What do you need? I need you to help me carry stuff over there so I can get there more quickly. Who are you talking to? I really don't like the way they look. I would use the. I wouldn't even bother with the dragon armor if I didn't hate how much the glass armor looked. Maybe there's a mod to make it look better. It looks like fucking stupid. Be a sneaky ass character with bright green freaking armor. Just seems silly. And I have a lot of ebony, another reason why I wanted to do the dragon, because I wasn't going to go the ebony way for the heavy armor, obviously. So you can use the ebony in the dragon. Right in the back of your head, bruh.
So be trapped. If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you.
Oh, right.
Job well done.
Nice.
Bloody good timing. Just got some more client.
Good.
I always have bedlam jobs. Just
I'll take it.
Finally.
What we got?
Someone with
take
backbone.
Out the trash like I
there
asked.
You go.
Yeah, threw it in the lake like you said.
Welcome. If you're looking for extra work, talk
we
to
We just
Delvin.
Did that. 500 gold goes from Whiterun. I'm not going back.
Yeah. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay, where's this crap that weighs a ton? Apparel. Yeah, like, I don't want this crap. Emperor's robes are only worth 54. Gilded wrist guards. They look awesome. They look like the Nightingale ones. I'm gonna keep these. Gold ring tree. Helmet. I could sell the right eye of the Falmer. What other stolen crap do I have? Go to potions. No stolen weapons. Alright. Can we move now?
Until next time.
Yeah. Alright, boss.
So, are you bloody
serious? Yes, I am. That place, we did that already. Get ahead, I don't care if I fail it.
What you want to do? Take it an easy job, eh? Good. Here's your assignment.
Can you do something about it?
Gladly. He won't.
Windhelm, we did that.
Shall be troubling you. You can't keep quitting jobs with bloody good timing. Most of the establishments in Skyrim keep their transactions recorded within business ledgers. Looking for work, bloody good timing. Of course. Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Markarth, we did this.
You can't keep quitting jobs.
Yes, I can. Give me a new one.
Brynjolf's been getting onto me about money. I always have been. Here's everything you need. You get caught.
This is the last chance, buddy.
Never heard of you.
Okay, never mind.
Keep dropping these jobs, and I might quit. Bad time. Brynjolf's been getting onto me about money.
We'll do another one. We'll do a numbers job.
Yeah, sure. Got a business. Good. Here's your assignment.
Riften. Oh God.
I need you to do me a favor, Dirge.
Dirge. It's like they don't care about restoring the guild. They just keep giving me the same damn places, and I'm pretty sure I did Riften, but since I didn't do it right now, and I'm not perfectly sure, we'll just do it. Mainly because it's right here. Come on, I just hit it. Alrighty. Excuse me, sir.
Woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered.
I know, I murdered her. Whoops, we probably should have snuck before he came in.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Just walk right past her, nothing. Nothing happened, sir. I mean, madame. So now we know what we have covered. We have Riften covered, Markarth covered. That one I remember very well. Windhelm and Whiterun.
So,
why are you standing on a chair?
Ooh, nicely done. It's bad time. Brynjolf's. This business is a regular top. Good. Here's your assignment.
Ugh, in Whiterun. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna do this one. And then we're gonna talk to Vex. I just don't wanna fail all these missions. I'm afraid that may do something bad. Not sure though. No, you cannot interest. Maybe you can interest me in some marksman training. When we get back, sir. Level me up faster. Who the hell's looking at me? quiet in here. We're gonna go speak to Vex after this.
Something?
I think you're all pull up a chair. When I started out in this business, what? I wasn't really interested in the guild.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things.
I can just take it back if I wanted to. Time. Stupid.
What's on your mind?
This is an easy way to get money, though. Like if you were like strapped for cash.
Pull up, good job. There is your part of the deal.
All right, where's the facts?
Give you a little tip. Take every job you can get.
Ready for some work, or are you just gonna wander around all day? I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up close and personal jobs.
All right.
Pretty simple. Break into a house. The catch is you can't
I know.
Some good old-fashioned burglary.
I'm in, let's go.
Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
Yep.
Mark Hearth, of course. God damn it. Alright, we're done with this after this. I'll do this off but I'm not recording. Because these aren't the most exciting, so we're gonna do this one and then we done. Then we done for now. Because this is taking forever.
Need something?
Nope. Don't need anything. I need these guys to give me jobs in different holes. That's what I need. Instead of the same ones over and over again. Like, why aren't they sending me to Morthal? Why aren't they sending me to Solitude? Maybe while we're here, we'll do ours. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. We'll do House of Horrors. How's this place?
Get out of here.
Okay. I'm leaving. I stole that picture right in front of you. You didn't notice. I'm gone.